Now, KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
All right, let's get you started here. Let's show you the temperatures that we had today. Not bad. The overall warmth was in the upper atmosphere, just kind of stuck with us. In fact, you can see those temperatures mostly in the 70s today. Getting towards the peninsula, still quite cool, but Seaside made it up to 67, not bad. 74 for Carmel Valley and a 79 at Big Sur. Moving right into the Salinas Valley. Well, he started out at 68 in Salinas, moving down to an 82 in King City. And we're in a situation where we're going to be going a little bit cooler now. But as it goes today, we're looking at 70s and 80s also in the Santa Clara Valley. And as you head on out, let's look at the cloud cover. You can see the clouds cleared out nicely right back to the beaches here. In fact, we got a little bit warmer as you move further inland. There's a little bit of a frontal pass that came by, and that's going to be one of a couple we're going to see as the next week passes through. And with that, you can also see a little bit of, well, let's just show you. How about some of the rain well up to the north there? You can see that kind of just slipping right by as well. We had a little bit of that going into Tahoe, where they should have had a thunderstorm or two as well, kind of erupting as the clouds lifted up over the Sierra. Let's get right back to your temperatures today. For tomorrow, we're going to see 64 for San Francisco, 75 in Redwood City. So a little general warming going on again. Today will be just like, well, tomorrow will be just like today. It's just pretty much the same all the way through, except a lot breezier. More 80s for you as you head on down towards the Santa Clara Valley and then getting into the 70s and 80s again. 84 for King City and an 81 in Soledad. Let's head on right back out to the peninsula. It's going to be pretty much the same here. It's either a degree or two either way, but it's going to be a really nice day all the way through. The clouds will be hanging out by the beaches yet again. We'll see an 80 in Scotts Valley, 75 in Santa Cruz. And heading out to your tonight forecast, we'll look at the low clouds returning back and still breezy, 10 to 20 miles per hour. And there you have it. There's a 10 to 30 miles per hour, the AM low clouds. A quick clearing, especially into the valley, and that's going to head on right back to the beaches there for you. Your inland forecast on the 7-day. Well, check this out. A little bit of rainfall might fall Monday into Tuesday. And as we go into your 7-day for the coast side, there it is again with 60s and 70s. So cool to mild to warm as you move inland.
Cool to mild to warm. Mm-hmm. That's why we have him around, so we don't have to keep track of that. Thank you, sir.
My pleasure.
Appreciate it.